It's called Hail Hail Rock and Roll.
Charleston, South Carolina, August 18, 2012.